Upsell is a sales technique that increases a customer's value by encouraging them to purchase add-on services or a more expensive model. In this tutorial video, we will guide you on how to set up an upsell offer for your ShopBase store. The first step is to turn on the Boost Upsell app on your ShopBase store. From your dashboard, go to the Apps tab. Click on the toggle switch to allow the app. When you want to disable the app, simply turn off the toggle switch. Moving on to creating upsell offers, from the ShopBase dashboard, go to the Apps tab, choose Boost Upsell. Click Upsell on the dashboard on your left. Choose the Create Offer button to start creating a promotion. Based on your business strategy, you can choose between three options: Pre-purchase, show after buyers add target product to cart; In-cart, show under a product on the cart page; Post-purchase, show after buyers place an order. With every setting, you can see the preview by hovering over the How Does It Look section under the setting name. For a pre-purchase offer, first, enter your offer's name in the field, or ShopBase will automatically generate a name for you. Next, type in your offer's message, or choose the default offer's message. Continue to the Choose Target Products, which means if customers add these products or products in these collections to their cart, this offer will pop up. Based on your business strategy, you may select All Products, Specific Products, Specific Collections, or Specific by Rules. Moving on to the Choose Recommended Products section, which includes five choices: Specific Products, Specific Collections, Same Collection with Target Products, Most Relevant Products Used Automated Rules, and Specific by Rules. You can also set which variant of the recommended product to display on the widget by checking on the Change Default Variant to Show as a Recommended Product box. For the Offers Discount section, you can turn it on or off. If it's on, put in the discount percentage that you want to offer your customers. For Incart, follow the same instructions for offer's name and choose target products. Next, you can choose the recommended products for your customers with two main options: specific products and specific by base category. For post-purchase, after entering offer's name, you are required to fill in offer's message and offer's title with default content for you to choose and customize. Other steps can be carried out the same as in the pre-purchase setting. Don't forget to click on the Submit Offer button to successfully create the offer. Here is all the step-by-step information to set up upsell offers on your ShopBase store. Visit our next video tutorial to know how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email, support@shopbase.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.